Right, the I think this Chainsaw all Massacre. Okay. Close some of these windows out. Close, close. And voila.
I managed to upload both videos that whole time. So I got videos all the way to October 26th so far.
Gotta hit that Halloween mark.
I need more content. Are we going to Walmart? Gotta make content. Fuck.
Attempt to break some DVDs.
I've never seen a clip of a lady breaking TVs, then literally have the audacity to be like, whoa, whoa, panicking that she's getting arrested. It's like, are you fucking stupid? What?
Jeez. Oh, okay, I see it now. Okay, where's the symbol? Oh, there it is. Okay.
I knew someone wanted Connie, that's why I switched right off of her. They always want her.
Yeah, this is weird. Okay, let me close this out for a second. Not the game, but something else. The heck? Are you on here? Okay, I'm just gonna have to type this in because apparently it matters. Okay, hit that. Okay, straight up that tag. Okay, we go here.
And the blank so bad. What? Are you saying I had to shit real bad? Cause it. Johnny, come on. Thank you. Thank
What's up,
you.
Zero D? D Nero?
Search continues in Puerto County for a missing University of Texas student.
Or what? Don't, we're gonna die quickly on this game, like we always do. We're not gonna survive. We're not gonna survive our game. We're gonna die. Okay, quickly put this here real quick. Not there. Here. And then, oopsie. Sorry, got distracted.
Leatherface must be close.
Oh, jeez. I'm already making too much noise like a maniac. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the stream. We're warplane, Slay the Spire, and now we're playing this. This is on my fifth or sixth time playing this game, so yeah, I'm pretty new. I'm only like something like eight or nine. I'm not that great at the game at all.
I'm shit at this game.
I've died more than I've only skipped like one time as a killer. I've killed one person. That's it. One of those people like me who like to watch newbies at a game. Then let's see. And yeah, no pro gamer here. Not at all. Nope.
I wish I was.
Like, literally trying to figure my way out through this freaking basement most of the time. I don't know.
Leatherface is around. Oh my god. Get away. I haven't found those toolboxes. I don't know where they're at.
Yeah, it's a. If you hear any screaming, that's Mr. Passion Guard here.
Oh my god!
It's not me screaming at all. Just...
Bigfoot motherfucker!
Oh, no!
I see the tools right there.
What was that? I don't see how he didn't see me. He just ran past the door. Where did he go? Wait.
Don't find me, please. Fucking chickens.
I can never find my way out of this basement, no matter how much I try. Okay, I see a door. Okay. This is my first time streaming in a while, so uh-oh.
No.
And like maybe almost a month. I decided to just stream randomly. Just no. Yeah, this is weird. Okay, I see the door, so let's go to it.
That motherfucker's on my ass. He's gonna kill me.
I was trying to stay calm, but I think Anna was like moving when I was like.
Oh, come on, Johnny. What the heck? Really, Johnny? I'm gonna die.
He's down there already?
Yeah, he freaking just was at the door. I'm dead. I'm already dead. Oh, Johnny was literally right there. Wow. Just wow, Johnny. Just wow. Oh well. Oh well. See? Told you I was gonna die. Yeah, my butt, but yeah, it was passion car, wasn't me. Yeah. A zero ass. Did you squeal? Yep, it was him.
Oh my god. I didn't know it picked me up.
Yep.
Oh my fuck! Come on, Grandpa, you bitch!
It was root for Passion Guard.
Oh fuck. Oh
fuck. Wow, Johnny's right there. It's like, noises, anyone?
Jesus! I can't catch a break!
It's like a noise. You making some noises down there?
Oh my god.
Highlights from this stream be going all over my my social media, TikTok and YouTube, not YouTube but Twitter is what I'm calling it still.
What a big motherfucker!
That reminds me of a backyard of a house I was in. You believe in you, Fashion Card?
Damn, no bones.
Okay, oh wow, it's just you and one other person still alive.
Shit. I wish it... Oh, come on, level 3 already, Grandpa?
I'm gonna try to stream more often on YouTube, to be honest. I need to focus on my YouTube more than my Twitch, to be honest. It's not my anime channel, it's surpassed my gaming channel. In so many ways, it's unreal. It's so sad. I'm more close to getting a chance to apply for monetization on my anime channel than my gaming channel. It's great.
Jesus, I can't catch a break.
Yeah. And if you want to hear more like squeals and laughter, you can always follow my Twitter and my TikTok.
Oh, come on, Johnny, you motherfucker.
Come on.
Oh my god. Is that the last? Oh my god, leave the fucker, you son of a bitch.
That's the only killer I've seen, by the way. Just Johnny. I haven't seen anybody else. That's crazy.
Jesus, Leland messed me up.
No, Leland's gonna die.
Oh. Was that a killer? What the hell?
Looks like a...
Oh god. Yeah. No, I'm the last victim.
It's the first time I've seen another killer, wow. Oh, this is definitely a quick one. Okay. Yeah, but I'm guessing the other killer was probably just hanging around Grandpa.
This is so annoying. Oh, come on! Locked it back. Fucking chicken! Damn! I'm sick of their chickens!
So Mr. Leatherface was there at one point, I think.
I really don't know where to go, like... I got to level 4.
I'm not familiar with this basement at all. I got lucky when I saw a door with her ability. I don't care, another while I'm gonna see the door.
Obviously, Julie, they have to be around here somewhere.
Gotta familiarize myself with this basement, because...
I just can't make it out. Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god! Run, bitch! Run!
Run, Boris! Run! Run!
That would have sucked if he grabbed my legs. And
oh my god, that would be a scary feature to grab. Oh my god! Sorry about that. Sorry. Jeez. The controller, sorry. Oh, missed the best part. Here we go, here we go. Jeez. Jeez. Oh, sorry about that. That was crazy. That was crazy.
Motherfucker got me.
That was crazy. We tried. I'll get on level 9 in the game, but I'm still a noob. Jeez. I need to get a new Xbox controller. He certainly was. He certainly was. Like, dude was screaming for his life. Yeah, he certainly was.
Oh, I got sandwiched. That was bull. Johnny's like, here I am. And then put me downstairs. The Leatherface going crazy.
So he thought he was going to run from me, sir.
Yeah, man.
This game will make you scream, like, honestly. They're freaking. Freaking four killers are after you. Oh my. Oh cool. We got more viewers on that one. My newest hype showcase. Oh, thank you for subscribing. I appreciate it.
Let's try this again.
I try a different character. Let's try. I guess since nobody's Sunny, I guess I'll play Sunny. Just for fun, for shucks and giggles. For no reason.
This is as if they had voice chat in the game, like while playing, you could talk to the killers like, hey man. Don't do it.
Don't do it.
You're racist. Don't kill me. Like, don't kill Sunny. Otherwise, you're racist.
Let's go. Let's see if we survive this game. So far, I've only escaped one time. Yeah, exactly. I don't know what Fashion Guard's saying. He's saying crazy stuff. I don't know. Like, what are you talking about, Passion Car? Racist, what are you talking about?
Gosh.
Jeez, the horrifying screams in the distance. Alright, let's get out of here, Sunny. Let's go. Come on, Sunny, get out of here.
Cornered.
I'm already hearing stuff. I see stuff. Hear stuff. I see stuff. Oh, wow. The door is right here, but I don't have a tool. That's bullcrap. Grandpa's already
damn.
Up.
Damn. Julie, wow.
Okay, now I need to find a toolbox.
Grandpa. She was making way too much noise and paid for it. Damn, he hit her down. That's an OP Leatherface. He's gonna kill, like, any other hit that gets her.
Yeah, at least I know where Dory is now, but let's see if we get out alive.
I think he killed her. See, that is why you do not rush and make noises. Will they spectate or they leave? I ran right past when she was making a bunch of noise looking for tools. Leatherface ran right behind her. I'll open up a door.
Oh no! Really, Johnny?
Johnny already? What the hell? What's with Johnny, bro?
Like, what is with him? Like, good lord, just right. I saw the door open and it was Johnny again. Here, Leatherface, where are you, buddy? Where are you?
Please don't see me.
Oh no, sissy, don't touch me. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm surrounded. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I am surrounded. Oh god, it's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. I'm dead. It's over. It's over. Killed by Johnny again.
You should have never killed him. It ain't gonna matter. Why?
What are the odds of me getting killed by Johnny a second time?
Oh man, he's feeding.
Grandpa, no. Oof. Oh man, I'm gonna switch that. I'll keep that. I'll just use my phone. Look at that, bro. Look at it. As always, Johnny. Your boy's back. Johnny, no. Johnny, why are you like this, huh? Why are you like this? Why are you such a troll, Johnny, huh?
Jesus.
Yep.
Don't die, bitch. Or die in the grass.
I will die alone. Don't die in those fashion cart. You got this.
Uh-oh.
It's always Johnny. Johnny, why are you like this, man? Why are you like this, Johnny, huh? Why you like be such a troll?
Please don't find me about that footprint.
How you like this, Johnny, huh? Can't you just be like sissy or something? Kind of weird. I've only seen three killers. I don't know where the fourth one's at.
Oh no! No!
I'm sorry, three. Third. Jeez. Damn, that's right. Jeez. Oh my god. Jeez. Oh, I got an achievement throughout that game, at least I can say. But I died. Like, I brought out the... Jeez.
Jesus Christ.
My god. Those are two quick games. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's keep trying. Let's try once. Let's try again. Let's try again. Here we go. Let's see if we get out of here. Let's see if I can beat my record of one escape. Maybe. I don't expect to stream this long, but apparently I am. It's been an hour and a half since Star Dream. Started with Slade Aspire, and now we're playing Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Go for it. Or could you just sub to Game Pass, like I do. I didn't technically buy this game. I just subbed the Game Pass. Unfortunately, you gotta spend $10.99 in order to buy it, but I wanted to play it for free. I'm calling someone anyway. I believe it works differently on PC. I'm not sure how it works on PC, but I know console is $10.99 in order to play it. Right.
Oh, they put me as Leland. I might as well try him out again.
What's this? Oh, it's telling. Oh, I need to add those plus games to my thing. My library. Forgot. Not a bad offering this month. Not a bad offering.
I gotta find time to play that Protocol game. Yeah. I added it to my library, but I'm just like,
I definitely recommend buying this game if you want to. I mean, if you want to just own it without any subscriptions holding you back. I mean, I definitely recommend it. Yeah. Maybe one day I'll buy it on PlayStation, just for Fox to play. Play if you want, play whatever you want. Just have a chainsaw. All right. Why do I have my Twitter open on two tabs? What the heck? Tomorrow, we'll see if we stream. We'll see. This is just random. This stream was not planned at all. I'm thinking about it as my hour was going by at work. I'm like, my last hour, I was like, should I stream tonight? Literally got off work like, what, 3-4 hours ago? 3-4 hours, 4-5 hours ago. I know Goodwill wanted to master play Leatherface in order to play start.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
Don't be like that.
I've done the family one time. That sounded wrong. I played as a family one time. I played as the family, three times. The first time I played the Leatherface just to see how Leatherface works. It was alright. What a bad experience. And then I played a Hitchhiker. My first kill. It was fun. Yeah. Mostly. I mean, I'm still learning the game. I mean, I don't know. I think I've ever played the killer in any game. Like, I played the killer once in Dead by Daylight. Like, once you play the killer and people realize you suck, they'll take advantage.
Just they listen. Feedback the hell out of me on Dead by Daylight when I was like, ugh. I was so mad. I was like, I'm never doing this again. I'm never doing this. They were just at the exit door, just in a group teabagging me. I was so furious.
But yeah, definitely.
I remember when we played a private match, I think, and it was like Doctor in there and
Oh, yeah.
It was hard to find him. I was like, God damn. What? Wow, they didn't ready up. It's aggravating.
Yeah, this is the thing I worry about when it comes to the game, the queue time, and people don't want to ready up, or people don't want to play Leatherface. Now, if you play as a killer most of the time, then if you play Leatherface, you'll have everybody out, but if you're not a Leatherface fan, that'll be a difficult part. It's the only difficult part about this game. Now, DPD, you don't have to worry about that. You can play whatever you want, but this game, you gotta worry about it. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, that's the only problem with the game. Yeah, yeah, like literally somebody has to be Leatherface in order to any game to start, which is dumb. Yeah. It's understandable. I mean, the game is technically like, you know, I guess starring Leatherface. I guess, you know, whatever. Movie, whatever. I didn't watch the movie. I refused to watch the movie.
It's good.
It will give me nightmares is what's gonna happen.
Grab you a nice plate of your favorite food.
I can't remember the most brutal movie I've ever watched, but I never watched the Texas Chainsaw Massacre, and I refused it.
I think the most brutal movie for me is, what, Hostile or something? Hostile, where they just like torture the Americans pretty much down there.
Oh, I think I remember. I think it was Quarantine, the most brutal movie I've watched.
Man,
as soon as my mom heard the screaming, she's like, "What are you watching?" Just watching a horror movie. Is all that's nice. And she walked in on the last scene of Spider-Man 3 with Mary Jane and Peter making out. She's just, that has nothing to do with horror movies at all, I'm just saying. I mean, I think I watched one of the Saw movies, but I don't know which one. You just watch Scream. I remember some Scream movies. They got one of them, the recent one on DVD right now.
I need to see the new one. I need to support Jenna Ortega.
Now those movies I don't mind. Those movies I don't mind. I won't watch Megan. It's not happening. I'm not watching it. That will give me nightmares, so I'm not watching it. Bang, victim. But I'm not watching it. You couldn't pay me enough to watch me. It's not happening.
Oh no! Oh no, no! Oh no!
He's already getting clocked. Let's go. How much are you gonna bet I'm gonna die by Johnny again in this game?
I'm going to die.
I'm gonna die.
That's so bull. That is so bull. What the fuck? Anna was literally in my way. She was literally in my way. I was trying to leave. As soon as the match started, I broke free. And someone made noises to where I couldn't move. Because I don't want Grandpa to see me, and then Leatherface open up the fucking door. What the hell?
Jeez. Yeah, they're both right there. Gotta find a way out of this room. I need to get out of the room. I need to be up in here at all. I hear noises everywhere. Oh, I hear a chainsaw. Yep.
Oh, God.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
Johnny, what the fuck? Rushing the basement already. No grass, touching ass, motherfucker. This is only gonna What a weirdo, man. So I get it, you're the killer, but you don't have to rush the basement. That's just weird. I can hear her singing. Stop running! What the fuck you doing? Oh my god, dude. You're an idiot. Why would you run? So stupid. No point in doing that now. I just don't know why they just don't stand still when you're screaming.
I try to, but I'm panic. Like freaking Johnny just comes out of nowhere still. Those three games, I don't know how Johnny always got me first.
Oh my god.
Speaking of Johnny, there he is right there.
Came out of nowhere. He is a sweat, dude. He plays to win. He don't play to enjoy.
Not at all.
They said they was trying to make this for casual play.
No.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Yeah, that's so sad. Oh, those always been there? Yeah. Found your footprints. Oh, no. Oh, you're dead, little lady. Connie. Sorry, Tony. Sorry, Connie. She's asking me to spot it out.
Damn, she escaped though.
I thought so too, but Johnny keep rushing the basement. I don't know. Freaking Johnny rushed the basement. It's like, but I thought the same thing. But whoever's playing Johnny in the last few games, they rushed the basement.
This person right here is who got me killed. Right, like he opened up the door where I was spawning at. As soon as I broke free, and she was in the way of me getting through the door. I had no chance.
Did you open the gate? What happened?
Do they not cook up here? No, they don't. I don't know why she didn't open. Maybe she unlocked it, but just didn't decide to go in there.
They already see her. Yeah, I think he's already sees her. I think he already sees her. She should have opened up the gate and just ran instead of just doing whatever she's doing. Yeah, she should have just did that.
See how fast he's maximum though? Like, that's too much. It should take longer. Girl, there's no point of staying still. Like, the fuck?
You already knew she was there. It didn't seem like he was just not knowing anything. He already knew. Yep, she's dead.
She's so
goodbye.
Dead.
Goodbye. Oh, sugar!
Get her, sissy. With your stank feet.
Yeah, she's gonna bleed out down there. She has no heals whatsoever on her. She's gonna bleed out down there.
Oh, sugar.
The brave man that marries her.
Uh oh, she is. Bro, move your ass. Move your ass.
It's over. No, Johnny got her. It's over. Johnny gets his kill. Or Sissy got her. Don't worry, Sissy got her this time. That is so messed up.
God, they all came down.
Yeah, they're rushing too much. I don't know why they're rushing these games we played so far. All three killers rushed in every game. Well, mostly Johnny, anything. Yes, they certainly did. I agree. Did her dirty for sure.
I'm just glad it wasn't me that was like. I hate that shit. I hate it. could hear the birds chirping outside. Damn.
Tweet tweet.
I'd be wanting to just move the curtains and like, huh, what if it's a beautiful jungle out there? Psych! Nope. This is reality. I just see my neighbor's place in front of me. A magical forest, actually. That'd be great. Oh. Passion, come outside! Your quest is waiting for you!
How much would I bet I'm gonna be killed by Johnny a fourth time?
Oh, man.
It's always been Johnny killing me. Like, no one else has been rushing the basement. It's always Johnny.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. Oh. God damn it. I keep dropping stuff. I put that over there before I end up spilling it on my keyboard.
I don't know if I should hit ready on this character because I don't know if anyone. Well, screw it. So I already don't want to play Leatherface.
Keep dropping stuff, Slimmy. I'm clumsy. A wee wah. Oh yeah, Modern Warfare beta is it'd be available in 2 days. I don't know if I want to try that. I'm sorry, who pre-ordered? No, okay. Those who pre-ordered, I didn't pre-order that game. Would it be in beta for free to try out, I wonder. Just waiting for the Leatherface. Gotta play the waiting game for Leatherface. I gotta head to work, but it was okay. Yeah, it was definitely fun. Definitely having you here. And thanks for dropping by. Thanks for subscribing. See you next time. Have a good day at work.
I miss using that excuse. it was actually like, oh, I really have to go to work, guys. I miss saying that.
I used to say that. I think it was I think my schedule was 4 o'clock in the afternoon when we did like party chat. I gotta go to work.
Man.
Heard that, but yeah, thanks for dropping by. Appreciate it. Maybe we'll stream
after the PlayStation days.
Yeah.
Like everyone knew to send an invite because someone will come by later on.
Oh yeah. Definitely no way.
You get to the point. Yeah, it got to the point where sometimes it would be overfilled, like, with too many people. And so we had to wait it out. I was like, damn, I'm sorry, you can't join, it's already filled. Sitting there playing Overwatch and the game for hours. Man. Are they really not going to ready up? My god.
Finally, the Leatherface joined in. Jeez, is he gonna wear up already? Up? Okay, now for Cook. There you go.
Thank you.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing university.
I don't know
when
I'm gonna go live again.
Just be like random for me. The same thing for it's like moving. Just be random. I wasn't planning. I just did it.
I probably could have got some more subscribers by streaming more. I don't know.
Do I just focus on that though again? Yeah.
Damn, they already breaking free making noises. Okay, I'm free. Alright. Let me just open up this bag.
Oh my god. What happened to me?
I guess since I'm Anna, I can see doors.
Let me just open up these. I had to latch that door just in case he comes through.
I'm waiting for you, Johnny. Come get me.
That'd be so messed up if he somehow came down here.
Oh, wow, there's a whatever the cook doing that, whatever thing is.
Already feeding the motherfucker. I don't know if I can hear that chainsaw or not. Let's see if there's an exit. Oh god, I hear that chainsaw.
Oh no! No, no! No, no, no! Don't touch me!
Holy crap. Where the hell is the door?
Dang, yeah, he's probably over there spamming it.
That's way too quick. It should be like 2 minutes tops. 2 or 3 minutes as a cooldown.
Yeah. Or at least like 60 seconds or something.
Just encourage the players to move around though. Where is Leatherface?
Okay, Anna.
Trying to get through the doors.
Can't tell where he is. I mean, I'm seeing a lot of noise thingies. But I can't tell who's where and where.
I'm trying to open a door right now.
Try to go through here.
Okay, I unlocked it. I didn't open it yet because I didn't want to. Grandpa again. Really? Cook can hear me? He's using his ability already.
Oh, is that a killer? Yep. That, wait. Is that? I can't tell who that is.
Damn it, Grandpa.
Oh no, that's a victim. Okay, I was like, who's that? Oh, he's about to be killed. Yeah, he's got caught. He's caught. Yeah, he's caught. He's caught. It's over. It's over. I just saw that. He's caught. It's over. Unless he managed to get away from Leatherface. I saw that in the distance. It's
over. He shouldn't be able to hear me while I'm in the basement. That just...
Yeah, that too, for sure.
Oh, come on! He's already on me, the hitchhiker! Already! Your mother must be really proud having someone like... Just wow, what a sweaty loser. So stupid. This makes no sense, you're killing the game being like this. You're gonna make it so uninteresting. I was able to sneak past him. I'm bleeding out because of him.
Oh God. I'm dead. Man.
How can he hear me? It makes no sense. I don't understand that logic.
It's almost like in the past three games, they rushed the basement. I don't know why they're rushing the basement all of a sudden.
They're really, really annoying. And they're saying we have a skill issue. No, you're rushing the game. Oh my God, dude. I can't catch a fucking break. What the hell are you doing? What the fuck? Dude is sweaty for a kill. God damn it.
Why I had that?
This is spam abuse right here. Look at that! Look at that! I can't even move the camera right. What the fuck?
Exactly what he did to me. Just rushed.
The door is like so delayed, it doesn't close quick. I open a door and I can't close it right away. Hope someone cut your dick off in your sleep. Oh my God, I'm just... What a fucking loser. Rush in the basement right away. Like, that is no excuse. I don't care what your role is, you do not go in the basement right away.
Just rushing immediately, not like staying up where it's supposed to be, just rushing it. Jeez.
Can't enjoy anything without someone being a loser. Playing it for kills, and that's it, not just trying to enjoy the game. He just rushed the entire match. Could have just waited up there and made it difficult for me up there.
Yeah, he didn't want to. Yeah, those first few matches we did the first time was better than these.
It should be closed off for them. Leatherface should be the only one in the basement. If we make it out, then. Like, long as we open up the door. Jesus Christ, man. Bunch of sweaty losers. Can't enjoy one game in peace. At all. Just suck all the fun out of everything. He didn't miss one hit. He was just on me, like, the fuck? He must have had a bad match before or something. Take it out on me. Sonny, please ready up. What the hell? There's no point in making us wait. We're all going to die.
Yeah, these people are rushing because I already see a Johnny. Yeah, he's going to kill me. I'm going to be the first one.
They definitely have some complaints about people rushing down the basement, but I don't know if they're going to fix it.
Improving nothing by doing it.
That's the thing. I'm not sure if they'll actually do anything about it. I've already seen Reddit posts before and Twitter stuff about it. It's just that YouTuber didn't make sense. He's saying you should remove Leatherface from the basement. I was like, that's the dumbest decision ever. You want Johnny in the basement when you spawn? Good luck with that. Like,
the search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play.
Oh my god, that hitchhiker pissed me off. Just climb down the fucking thing. Hopefully no one ruins it for us. They rush too much. It don't look like anyone's making noises. Alright. Where to fucking go? The hell? I can't use that. You have to go over there.
Yeah, I hear him. I can't tell where he is either.
He's killing someone. That's not like Sunny.
Okay. Oh, yep. Yep. Sunny died. Yep.
Damn. I know his scream. But... He's coming. Somewhere.
I can't tell where. Oh god. Where are you?
Just get out and get... Of course, as soon as I move, he starts getting closer. Make up your mind. Just run around like a fucking idiot.
Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh my god. I'm dead. Oh my god. I'm dead. Goodbye, cruel world. I'm dead. It's all over. Hey, look at that. There's Johnny, too. Well, he rushed the basement again. I don't know why they're rushing the basement. It's been just... Why are you rushing the basement? You don't need... Like, what the heck?
That literally just started not too long ago.
Why are you rushing the... I don't get the point in doing that.
It's like, this is not a skill issue. It's just plain out annoying. Oh my god, Johnny. Like... I can't even fucking run right.
Not even showing their skill by just pushing the basement. I don't know why they're doing that.
Just keep moving, Connie. Oh, if Johnny can crawl through spots, though, that'd be annoying.
Oh my god, that would be the worst of feature ever. Like, if any feature, that'd be definitely the worst.
Now he's coming after me because he can find me by foot. I hate that log.
Yeah, I don't know why. It's just insane. He can he's rushing the freaking paint like that, showing no skill by doing that, just doing it because he thinks it's funny.
Jesus.
Oh, there was one other person left? I forgot.
I can already hear him. Grandpa's right there.
God, Johnny. Why is everybody playing Johnny? What the heck? All of a sudden, because all the few games we played never went up, barely saw Johnny. If anything, I saw the Hitchhiker more.
They claim to have nerfed so many things, but that's a lie, obviously.
Mass Effect's multiplayer spinoff reportedly on ice after layoffs.
Now I'm really by my fucking self.
Yep. I don't know what's going on. The past few games we played, like, the difference between these and the beginning ones, one this rushed. Like, what's going on all of a sudden?
Bunch of losers.
Yeah, I mean, the first two games are actually more fun than this. Not so freaking rushed, at least it was slow, and they actually gave us a chance at least. But these people are just like, oh, we're gonna rush you. It's like no fun to be had in these games.
Come on.
Oh jeez, there's the cook. Oh my god. They're just, ugh. At least the cook stays upstairs, but Johnny act like he got rushed. He just has to rush. Check this one. This one. Yep. I thought so. I'm about to be up.
I never think about going to go look for that.
The problem is, I don't know if I'll get there. They might already be there right now. Dude, are you serious? Yeah, I'm screwed. I can't do it now. I just wasted time. Fucking dumb. Put a timer up there so I can know. The door closes, so it's pointless. Gosh, I hate their logic with these games. I have to go back in there. I messed up. I know they put a cooldown for that, so I have to wait. Come on, how long? Fucking chicken, bro. Look at that, he already down there. God, they could have at least highlighted it more. Oh, suck my dick!
That was crazy. He's like, what? It's only like he wasn't even trying to hit you. That's the thing. Oh, very nice. Very nice.
Get in your face! Leather, what? Oh my god.
Very nice. That's a, you definitely, I mean, you don't win on that one, even though I don't want, I already died. But at least somebody got the escape. That's a.
Oh my god. I'm shaking up.
Definitely ended on a win there. Man, oh, I actually get. I did not expect to stream at all when stream this long, but anyway, it's been almost 2.5 hours.
Oh man.
Slate Aspire and then Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I die mostly, and we can get to watch Passion Guard escape.
Oh my god. I thought I was so dead. He was sitting there waiting, like, I knew I was just going to have to meet one of them down there. Yeah, Johnny already missed. Made it past him.
I would have died right there, I mean, let's be honest. If it was me. Yeah.
Oh my god. I can't believe that happened. I'm so shook.
Yeah, thanks for playing. It was fun. It was fun.
Oh, yeah.
I died out fast pretty much every time. But Johnny rushed me like all pretty much every single time.
I think I'm gonna have to deal him even more, and I'm tired of it already.
Yeah. I mean, Johnny rushing every game now that he got that thing back up.
I can't believe I made it. I feel like, what? Dude was on me.
But yeah, who knows when I'll stream again. Who knows, maybe be on YouTube, might be on Twitch anyway. Who knows? But I'll do my best to get some highlights from this stream and upload it to TikTok and Twitter and my Facebook page. We'll see. All those links are down below. I think, yep. And I got one subscriber, thank you for subscribing. I know they're gone, but thank you for subscribing. Remember to like and subscribe for more gameplay and weird moments like this and death. Good night, chats. Good night, everybody.
I can't believe that happened. Oh. Oh my.